It's a bit of a cloudy day for the race, but the atmosphere as ever is electric. Taking a look at the Aston Martin. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? There's the second Aston Martin. They'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. The race start is mere seconds away. This is it. It's time for the French Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Nicely done. Good job.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Yeah, take it easy. Pick up the pace a bit.
Was that a lock-up on the track? Here's the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. That lock-up could have cost them dearly. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there.
Thank you. This is good, come on.
Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. We can take a look now. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. And they clear it. Big move for them and a race position gained. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
Drop back a bit.
We've had a spin. Let's take a closer look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. That looked like a very nasty spin. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Let's see what happened there. So this was the Aston Martin. Moving up a position. Just incredible maneuvering. The team watching on and clearly loving that.
we can push more.
Big lock up there. Let's have a look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. And there's the lock up. It almost got away from them entirely. Position gained for Alfa Romeo. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Out there, we can take a look now. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. What a spin out! Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Here's the replay. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin.
Yellow ahead.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place.
Thank you.
Like a spin. Let's see what happened there. Now just take a look at the McLaren. What a spin! That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. I think there's been a lockup.
Box, box. Thank you.
They've locked up and gone straight on! Sounds like someone's locked up.
So happy to let these tyres cool a bit. Get back off.
Yeah, take it easy. We think we can lean on the tyres more.
Thank you.
box box. That's it.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Let's have a look. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. And they clear it. Big move for them and a race position gained. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team.
This will be last lap. Checkered flag.
What an incredible outcome for Aston Martin's driver. Aston Martin, having an extremely good day at the track.
Absolutely. Whatever they're doing over at the team garage, I should think they're going to keep on doing it.
That's right, and they finished the race weekend in third place in the constructor standings.
Next round, we're moving on to an exhilarating circuit. Formula One will be taking to the Hungaroring for the Hungarian Grand Prix.